hate crimes are not something new in our country. What is new is probably the intensity and the ferocity of the crimes that we've seen since Mr. Trump's election.